As you can see, by holding it in different positions, you're able to get to other parts of it. Do your buffing and waxing and stuff like that. You can also hold it on the back and other locations. And that's it, folks. That's how the workbench works along with the chair vise.